Hey everyone, AG here. I recorded some more Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, and last time we did the Special Cup, and now we're going to do the Shell Cup. I'm gonna play as Bowser Jr. I'm gonna be using the Bat Wagon, the Cyber Slick Wheels, and the Cloud Glider. First track we have is Moo Moo Levels from Mario Kart Wii. That's the W with the red shell button. Come on. Oh, I just hit Peach, I guess he got slowed down. Come on. I cannot believe I just hit Peach with my red shell and then she fall down. Next track we have is Mario Circuit from the Game Boy Advance. And the Mario Circuit track is fairly good. Oh, I hit someone with my banana. Oh, what? I didn't know that was a good shot coming. Come on, I can't see. Come on. Trying to catch up to Russell. Come on. Oh. Russell even got hit with a left shot. I was just trying to catch up with that. Thank you. Come on, not another blue shell. Come on. No! Come on! Rosalina was just trying to do that just so that she can speed herself up. Come on, I don't want Rosalina to beat me. I could have gotten first in this. But Rosalina just had to use the mushroom to take a shortcut. Come on. Next track we have is Cheat Cheat Beach from Mario Kart DS. And I really like this track. Let go of the green shell. Also, you know. I was trying to protect myself because the rush was about to hit me. Another blue star. Blue stars are all over the place. Two green shells. So we want that. If I could win in this last race, that would be fine, but I just hope that Rosalina is not going to beat me. Next track we have is Toad's Turnpike from the Nintendo 64. The map. Yes, I want to make sure I have the map just so that I can see races and just so that I can see the blue shell. Come on! I want to get on at the top of that thing. And yes, you have to watch out. Yes, you have to watch out for the cars and trucks. Oh, I hit Luigi with two of my red shells. Yes, it's just that you have to watch out for the cars and trucks. And Peach just has to hit me with the bananas. Okay, come on, I really want to catch both of them. And on second thought, I don't really want to use this one because that thing is always slowing me down. Okay. Come on. They're so far away. Oh. I don't know what was that. I think the lightning was trying to get me when no one could see me or when I was sent to blue. But now I'm in first place now. Whoa! Oh my gosh. I just flew the glider just so that I could get off the top of that thing. I couldn't get away in time. And how about I even got hit with the rush shell? How about I even got hit with the rush shell? That guy was on there, but except the rush shell still got me. Come on. And we want the shell cup. And yeah, I could have at least got to first in all of the races, but I just couldn't. Yes, while Luigi hit me with his bananas. And I hit Luigi two times and I was invincible and no one could see me with the blue thing, and I got to pass it. So I won all of those races, except for Mario Circuit. So we did win, and we got the 2 stars. It's just that I could have at least got to first in all of the races. I just could at least, but wait a minute, this is the same thing like last time's video, because I got to first in all of the races except for Mario Circuit. The reason I did got to first is Rosalina, because Rosalina in the final lap took the shortcut. I really do not like when people do that. But that's going to do it for this video. I'll see you guys again next time when we do the banana cup. So thank you so much guys for watching. We will like if you enjoyed the video. And please subscribe for more videos. So thank you so much guys for watching. Have a wonderful day. And I'll see you guys again later. Yeah.